Impressive young talent, the future of this business. Incredibly skilled, but also incredibly narcissistic.
It's okay to be narcissistic when you back it up.
The following contest is the final match of the Dusty Rhodes Tag Team Classic. Introducing first, representing the way from Atlanta, Georgia, weighing in at 220 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Austin Theory.
Well, Johnny Gargano and Candice LeRae have been doing a very good job of warping this young man's mind.
Bite your tongue, Saxton. Austin Theory has never been happier or more fulfilled.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
And his partner from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, one half of the Raw Tag Team Champions, Seth Rollins!
What an amazing outfit. Truly the best dressed man in WWE. And that holds a lot of water coming from me.
Best dressed man? Rollins' outfit is my eyes traumatized.
Look at this guy. I can't stop. No one can.
Imagine the massive size of his ego.
What a weirdo.
This young man here is an incredible talent.
And from Tampa, Florida, weighing in at 200 pounds, Roderick Strong!
Roderick has always fought to provide for his wife and his son. Roderick Strong is a force to be reckoned with every time the bell rings.
Roderick Strong, success has gone through the roof.
Well, I guess Roderick was willing to give up a part of himself to achieve success.
It's amazing how easily it is to fill a hole in yourself with championship gold, Byron.
Well, here's a man who's been called one of the best pure strikers in all of WWE.
It's a statement it's hard to argue with. We are looking at one of NXT's most successful competitors ever.
And from Vancouver, British Columbia, weighing in at 200 pounds, Kyle O'Reilly!
We understand he works best in that Wolfpack mentality, of course, but a very accomplished singles competitor well, as you will see here tonight.
Who's got time for rules when you're getting results?
Amazing grappling and striking skills, supremely competent.
O'Reilly's already backed it up and continues to do so. The brighter the lights, the harder the strikes for Kyle O'Reilly.
These superstars have battled through and finally made their way to the final round.
It all comes down to this. All the work, all the effort, all for this moment.
Going for the run.
The fall-away slam. Quick thinking from Theory. Able to get the advantage here. And Roderick scouted.
Brutal boot. Oh, perfectly timed with the knees.
He may get the three count right here.
This is it.
Reaching the ropes, and pinball is broken up. He gets sent down to the floor.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Oh, right to the chest. He switches it back around.
Vicious combination of strikes.
Like he's got 11 arms and feet.
And finds a counter.
Stomping. Ouch.
Incoming.
The stomp in every single part of his body.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Golly.
What a boot. One after another.
Three.
Piercing strike.
He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
He has a task at hand, but prefers to be showboating right now.
Taking out the knee.
He's starting to struggle here.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Barely made it back in time.
I didn't think they were gonna make it.
Oh, God, face first.
Absolutely incredible. Knee drop connects.
Rear chin lock, and now just rapid fire punches. Rollins with a reversal.
A counter answered by another counter.
Oh, what a kick. Perched up top.
Nice takedown.
This could do it.
Two.
Yeah, no, he doesn't get the three.
What do you have to do to put this guy away?
Superb technique against Strong.
Sequence of reversals there.
Tag is registered.
How insulting is that?
Kick right to the back of the leg.
And he's able to reverse.
The WWE Universe is pouring more fuel on his fire right now.
The ref's count ain't stopping.
The clock is ticking here. He's been placed in the corner now. Oh, target in the arm. This has got to hurt. Boom, what a punch. Delivers an axe handle.
Overhand right lands.
Ooh-wee.
That's a chop that'll wake you up.
Ooh-wee.
And this might not have a pleasant ending. Oh, ran face first.
The Revolution knee finds the mark.
Return fire from O'Reilly.
Suplex.
And Seth is reeling after absorbing that attack.
Kyle's made it a mission to take his opposition to the deep waters.
Rollins just a step too slow. Placed in the corner. Knife edge chop echoing through the arena. Counter, and now there's an opening. Hoisted up. Caving in the abdomen. Jumping knee drop.
So precise.
What is this superstar waiting for here? Their opponent can't even stand. Strong evades the attack. We are seeing a next level performance from these competitors tonight.
They've shown a lot of resiliency. You have to give them that. Series of boots. Got him where he wants. He's returning fire. Fighting back for the counter.
Uh-oh. It's going. We're going to see it.
Stop. That's it. Strong is out.
Cover.
One, two.
He manages to kick out. What strength.
Roderick Strong refuses to quit, gentlemen. He will scratch and claw to get back in this.
Hey, guys, on most nights, Rollins would have just ended this, but not tonight.
The roar of this crowd has been building, and they are at a fever pitch right now.
You can feel the anticipation growing with every second that ticks past in this match.
Set him up.
Russian leg sweep.
The Kingslayer is dominating.
Roddy's got to stop this surge.
Gets tagged in. Strong battling away the cobwebs. Can he fight back? Oh, that's going to be interesting. Kick to the midsection. Oh, look at this.
Ataxia. Can Theory close this?
Two. Coming to the rescue.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
Oh, that hurt. What a counter.
Crash landing.
This could be it.
And a holding.
And Strong fighting through fatigue to deliver that attack.
Yeah, Theory being tested deep into this match.
Makes a cover.
Two.
Oh, and an air fall.
How have we not claimed a winner yet?
You gotta believe that not wanting to feel the agony of defeat is causing this never surrender attitude.
He misses the target.
Short flight, but a rough landing.
Return fire from O'Reilly.
Picture perfect drop kick.
Seth Rollins is tagged in.
Everything's about to change.
Oh, kick right to the gut. Good technique reversing Rollins. Get him into the corner. Ah, kick. Nasty kick.
Lining up to finish this off.
Saw that one coming.
All setting up here.
Oh, smart package driver. Is it enough? The cover. Oh my, still alive.
I am shaking my head in disbelief over how he managed to get the shoulder up. Rollins on the move.
He's in off the tag. He made the tag.
cooking with gas now.
Roderick Strong.
Oh, good night. Will that keep Theory grounded?
Try and end it.
That, ladies and gentlemen, was one of those memorable tournament matches the WWE has had the pleasure to host in some time.
Here are your winners, Roderick Strong and Kyle O'Reilly.
Two great superstars that go great together, and that win is proof.
Two men with one common goal can be a dangerous thing. They're putting the entire locker room on notice.